I was at Madonna's show in Paris, and I had a meeting with Antoine Arnaud the next day, and he said, what do you think we should do for the campaign? And I said, what about Madonna? I've always wanted to do something together, and I mean, I was so moved to see her energy and her on stage, the message of her concert, and just her power and strength. I just thought, wow, you know, this is an iconic woman. This is a woman I love. This is a woman of talent, style, someone I just really respect. And I thought, wow, I'd love to do this.
Maybe one of these would be
able to get another one here, or no, that won't go up further, will it?
Or something with texture, maybe one of these coats.
Okay. Do you want to do it more symmetrical, but just change the colors a little bit so that, again, it's not just like two. So maybe it's better to keep it a little bit more symmetrical and just change the colors.
Your wish is my command. Just give me lots of bracelets.
That looks nice.
That's good.
That's good.
I see. And I would do the sleeves move. I wonder if you want to do bracelets or...
I think that would be an embarrassment of riches.
That's what I want. I want to have my cake and I want to eat it too.
I'm trying to find a handbag. What do you think? Well, that one's
cute. There's the one for you.
To IMSA? I'm working it.
I see.
What do you think?
Love the way you work it.
What do you think of Marc Jacobs?
He's kind of hot, actually.
Ooh, you heard that, everybody. I just really respect, and I thought, wow, I'd love to do this, and wrote her, and she wrote back and said, sure, I'd love to.
Let's eat at her restaurant.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you. Nice clothes. Well done.
Well done, you. I couldn't be happier, really. I couldn't ask for more. I mean, the whole thing from start to finish has just been a pleasure. Everyone on all the teams, you know, has been great. Everyone who put the shoot together just couldn't have gone more fluidly. There's an effort, but it's not forced. The results of this were just something beautiful that one aspires to. Glamour, the romance of Paris. Reference the collection, and again, it's gorgeous Madonna. Great collection from Vuitton.
All right, you guys gotta clear out.